Oh no.
I have a bright view.
You're dying. You're dying.
No, 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 no.
Hey, what's up? You're Gendis here. Welcome back to a new episode of Fortune Ventures.
Hello, guys. Welcome back to Survive the Burn, where we'll burn inside of a polar bear this time.
Yes, we thought it was a...
Panda.
Panda, but it's a polar bear.
So, it'll probably be fun.
Yes.
So, let's do this.
Let's start.
Let's come on.
Go, go, go. Why would you choose this one, the legendary one? Well, you get lava and you get water. So, with water, you can survive.
Yes, that's exactly why I chose it.
So we can we mix?
But all I have is empty buckets now.
Okay, can we mix?
I don't
mix
know.
Mix stuff?
Okay, you want to mix?
Yeah, we'll just mix stuff.
Okay, we will mix it all up.
Well, yeah, that will be more interesting for us. Okay, let's see this and this. And I will take the emerald guy, because that one is more cool.
I will be the wall.
Be the wall?
I will turn into a wall.
Mama. Why do I have mama? Oh, that's my weapon. Oh, cool.
I'm so pretty. Mama is your weapon.
Yes.
What?
Let's see. Like this. Somehow I need to get rid of this. Because I bought one for 20.
I really don't know what to do with this.
What are you doing?
I'm sorry.
Don't you do
I'm
that.
I'm sorry.
That's your weapon.
Oh. I didn't understand, apparently.
We didn't even begin.
So we have done this one.
Okay, like this.
And we have... This. I'm ready. I have undercooked brick.
So we have chosen our...
Next set of armor.
So I'm the Enderman. And I mixed it with the other stuff I have. Oh wait, the TNT stuff. Just this stuff. So I can place TNTs and... whoop away, teleport away.
Oh yeah.
And she's a brick.
I'm a brick. Hello, I am the brick. I will brick you.
So what can you do?
I have a brick to the face.
Oh.
With knockback 2. And I have protective bricks.
Oh.
But only 3 of them. And I have undercooked brick.
Oh. Well, you can, the bricks
and
do
I
not...
Some water.
The bricks do not burn.
Oh, so handy!
Yeah, that's really cool.
But don't you touch me.
You want to be a panda? Do the panda?
Yes, I don't know where back and forth is with this head. I'm confused all the time.
Don't look on my screen.
And I look on your screen too much. So let's go inside of the panda.
Yeah, panda.
Panda time. No, it's a polar bear.
It's a polar bear?
Look, it's a polar bear holding a fish with all the polar bears around it.
That's
oh,
cool.
I like this map. This is so cool.
Nom, nom, nom,
I
nom.
Love this.
So you ready to go inside of his belly?
Yes.
All right.
Let's
do
this.
I still have no clue where your head is, but all right.
Where my head is, you can see my head, but you don't know where it's forth or back.
And where you're looking. Okay, so we can go down here.
Oh, I don't know it too.
What is this? Is this his paw? What is, I see a button down there. I want to look what's up with it. Oh, wait.
So, this is a polar bear.
Yeah, okay, what's down there? What is this? A lever? I closed myself in. Or not? No, I didn't.
Well,
so what's about... What's this about?
Oh no, lava's coming.
I found a lever, but I cannot use it.
Wait. I have a plan. No.
You have a plan?
What?
What are you doing there?
What are you doing here?
I'm
Look, lava's coming. What are you doing here?
Trying to survive.
So it's a polar bear with bookshelves inside.
Okay,
no,
so
no,
I
no,
found
no, no,
pufferfish.
No.
And a lot of fish.
Not good.
Okay, so
not
how
good.
Can I survive this?
Oh,
do I want to go up or do I want to go down? Oh, whoa.
Oh, man. Just look at it.
This is so sad.
Look at all the burning.
You have something, a brick for me to stand under?
No.
Thank you.
No.
Thank
what
you
doing here?
I'm standing here.
Yes, no.
I can,
that is my spot.
I will kick you away.
No, this is my spot.
No.
No. Go away! This is
no!
My spot! Don't steal my spot!
I could use an ender pearl.
Yes, you could have. You were too late. No, don't you teleport to me, mister. No, 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 why am I burning? No.
No.
No. No. I'm burning.
Yes,
no.
You're burning.
Why did that happen? Don't touch me. Fire, go away from me. Yes. Good. Go. Go. Move it. Move it. Don't touch me. Good. I'm safe.
Good.
So.
I think you will survive this for very long.
So how long will I be?
I don't know.
I have a bright future.
You're dying. You're dying.
No, 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 no.
Yes. You will not survive.
But I was. No.
Oh, that's so cool. You're dying.
No, why is this happening?
Whoa, you have really a high fire resistance and she's regenerating.
Oh, yeah, I'm regenerating.
But you will die eventually.
Dun, yes, dun, dun, dun. This won't take forever.
Oh, right. She is looking at us. Whoa.
Just helping? Oh, no. Not
helping. Oh, that was not smart of you.
No, not helping. No, not helping.
How do you survive that long? Oh, wait, I fell. That was my wrong. So, you died.
Do, 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 do. Spawn outside. Wait, need to come to you. Need to type your name. Need to teleport.
No, you don't. You
do
shouldn't you. Be going to me. So, okay. Now you can come.
Good. So, that is 1 point for me and the bricks.
Yes.
That was so cool.
Okay, get your emeralds.
Them. I love them. I love the bricks.
I lost because you kicked me off.
You were stealing my spot. Those were my bricks.
What?
You
so?
So, you
You're even dying now.
Yes, you cannot just... And good.
All right, that's the end of the polar bear.
You cannot see you like this. So, we hope you enjoyed. If you're new, hit that subscribe button or like button or comment. Please.
Hit the like button. Comment. Whatever. And see you next time on Fortune Adventures. Bye-bye.
Bye.